The Yves Saint Laurent show is about to start. Tell you all about it in 60 seconds.
When it comes to backdrops, it's hard to beat a shimmering Eiffel Tower. And just like the iconic Paris landmark, designer Anthony Vaccarello wanted to create an Yves Saint Laurent collection that stopped you in your tracks. And that is exactly what this show succeeded in doing. Each outfit had something about it that pulled you up short. The fluffy, knee-high boots, the see-through white lace tops, the highly embellished men's jackets and bombers, the broad lapel suit jackets, and arguably the most eye-catching of them all were the mini evening wear pieces that balance voluminous puff or feather-embellished tops with skirts made pretty much only for standing. In fact, it's hard to imagine sitting in most of those party frocks. But that is the world that Vaccarello has envisioned for Yves Saint Laurent, where women dance the night away, lean against bars, and smoke their cigarettes in direct defiance of any government bans. And they pretty much do whatever the hell they want to do. Because, let's be honest, if you can pull off wearing one of these dresses, you really should be the one calling all the shots.